Okay, attention, privates. I'm your commander officer in chief, and today we are going to continue our Let's Play Hearts of Iron 3. Today I'm going to talk with you about the divisions and brigades types. So now we can construct the divisions from the brigades, and each division can consist from 2 to 4 brigades. So you are probably familiar with all of that brigades type, because they were in the Hearts of Iron 2 as division or brigade attachment. But now you can actually design a division of your dream. But there are limitations, but we don't concentrate on limitation, we will concentrate on the parameters of each division, of each brigade. So the most essential parameter is softness. Softness shows you how many men in this brigade, whether it is the men fighting with rifles, with machine guns and so on, or it is machine who is fighting, like tank or like armored car and so on. So if for instance for armor the softness is 20%, that means that there are only 20% it consists on 20% of men and on 80% on the machines, as on tanks. So only 20% are affected by machine guns, rifles and so on. So and to crush it you need you mostly need anti-tank weapons like Panzerschrecks and high caliber guns. And this is represented by the types of attack each brigade has. So the soft attack is conventional rifles, machine guns and so on. And that are effective against men, but not so effective against armored cars, armored machines. And hard attack represents, as I said, like bazookas and high caliber, big caliber guns that are very effective against hard targets and not so effective against manpower. So, let's imagine the situation when infantry fights armor. Infantry have very high, quite high soft attack, even more than a tank have. And not so big hard attack. So tank have 20% of softness. That means only 20% of this brigade will be affected by high soft attack of infantry. And the rest of it, the 80% will be affected by, will be almost affected by the low hard attack of infantry division. So the we can count, but approximately the total attack of infantry against armor brigade will be around 1.25. Then the armor. Armor have a soft attack of 2. It's lower than infantry, as I said. But it will affect the 100% of infantry, because infantry consisting only of men. So the armor attack, it's quite easy to count, will be 2 against infantry. So infantry will probably lose to the tanks. And actually tanks have equal soft attack and hard attack, so the hardness of the target will not affect effectiveness of tanks against them. And it's quite nice, I like the tanks a lot. So this will be, I will use them a lot. So then let's see what other parameters. Combat with, I didn't know what it is yet. The organization, the more the better. Strength, the more the better. Air attack is against air units. industrial capacity you will need to create this unit on a 100% speed, and the time it will take if there are enough industrial capacity to produce this unit. If there are only a half of industrial capacity, then it will take twice as much of time. Then manpower cost, it's about this parameter of this resource of each nation, its manpower, how many people are able to go to front. Then officers is a new parameter. As you remember, we can spend leadership on officers so that we will have lots of them. But it's actually, I don't have enough officers. I will probably will need it to increase the amount of leadership I will spend on them. Okay, then fuel consumption, supply consumption, that's how many supply and fuel this brigade will take every day. Suppression, it's how well they suppress partisans. And the last and one of the most essential parameters is speed. As you remember, in Hearts of Iron 2, the division have parameter of speed 2, and it was stable. And if you will attach to them brigade attachments, some slow brigades, it will decrease the amounts of speed that this division will have. But from now on, there are the parameter of speeds for each of these brigades, so the total speed of the division will be even equal to the speed of the most slow brigade in this division. So for instance, if you will have 3 light armor, the fastest brigades yet, and you will attach to them crappy militia that have 3 times less speed, the total speed will be the speed of militia, because that's just the way it is. So we will have to think wisely next time. So now each brigade have its speed. So infantry and artillery have the same amount of speed, and they could be effectively used together without any penalties. And actually, I've checked this heavy tank and super heavy tanks. They look quite good, and they have the same amount of speed as infantry, so I will probably use them a lot with infantry as the brigade attachment. And my plan for now, I will use the two types of divisions. First of all will be infantry division, consisting of 3 brigades. I don't want to use 4 to leave space for another attachment. And for infantry, I will most probably use heavy tanks, or maybe even super heavy tanks, because I've liked them. So these speed parameters from now on makes you divide all of your divisions in 2 categories. In slow categories with speed of 4, infantry with some attachments, and the mobile divisions that will be consisting of motorized, mechanized, armor, and so on. So for slow division, I will use 3 brigades of infantry, and just that, it will be a template for me, because as you see, there are already templates and you can save your template. And then depending on what challenges I will face, I will attach to them one more brigade to counter that threat. Against tank I will use anti-tank, and most probably I will use heavy tanks, because I like them, and they have about the same amount of moving speed than the infantry. And for my mobile brigade, I'm planning to use armor brigade, consisting of 3 armor, because they are versatile, they are like have nice speed. They are hard, so basic infantry like sucks against armor brigades. And I don't want to attach to them anything yet. Maybe just that. Maybe just even for armor. I don't know. I will consider it later. But the basic is will be three brigades of armor. So that's my plan for the brigades and divisions. And that's mean. That's it, guys, for today. Thank you for watching. See you later. But for now, privates, you are dismissed.